Similar drugs often share common targets or treat the same disease. This observation is also called the guilt by association principle. Following this principle, an immediate use of the connectivity map is to look for similar drugs in the Touchstone app from the Clue platform. We will use simvastatin, a lipid-lowering medication for dyslipidemia and preventing atherosclerosis-related complications such as stroke and heart attacks, as an example in this section. Our assumption is that other HMG-CoA reductase inhibitors, such as atorvastatin, fluvastatin, lovastatin, pitavastatin, pravastatin, and rosuvastatin, can be rediscovered by Clue. In order to use the Clue platform, a user will need to apply and obtain the login username and password for access. These are free for academic users. Once logged in, open the Touchstone app from the top right corner of Clue's main page by clicking Tools and then selecting Touchstone. The Touchstone app is the visualizing hub for all Clue perturbagans. The goal of the Touchstone project was to create a reference dataset that would enable users to query systematically generated data for annotated compounds. It can be used to propose hypotheses to functionally annotate the input query, such as to identify what genes, pathways, or pharmacological activities are correlated to the user-submitted query or input. It can also identify small molecules that correlate with the input query and use these as starting points for potential therapeutic discovery. To find simvastatin in this database, enter simvastatin in the search box at the top of the page. From here, we can select up to 50 perturbagans and look for similar perturbagans for each of them. Select the simvastatin entries and hit the Detailed List button on top of the table. Once the loading is complete, we will see a new Touchstone table, and the perturbagans in this table are in descending order based on pre-calculated similarity or connectivity score with the input. The connectivity score ranges from minus 100 to plus 100. A high positive score indicated the perturbagan's gene expression signature is strongly correlated with the query and vice versa. Since the goal is to look for other small molecule, all the other types of perturbagans can be filtered out by selecting compounds in the top left corner of the page. In the resulting list, simvastatin is followed by other drugs, ranked based on their similarity to simvastatin. Among the top-ranked results are small molecules that are not HMG-CR inhibitors. For instance, dyslipidemia, a known glucosyl transferase inhibitor, is highly similar to statins or HMG-CR inhibitors. Likewise, the compound BWB70C, a known lipoxygenase inhibitor, is among the top-ranked compounds. Statins have been reported to show cholesterol-independent pleiotropic effects on anti-immune and anti-inflammatory responses in atherosclerosis, and these have postulated to be associated with the inhibition of lipoxygenase pathway.